With the start of a new year comes the hope of a new you, that somehow we can be different, better. But how? Romans 12:2 tells us, "Do not conform any longer to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind." Real change is possible if we do it God's way.